Howdy y'all, it's the one and only TC, and he's back at it again. From the rare that's lair, he's going to be exploring the Henry B. Plant Museum at the University of Tampa.
Stop.
Yeah, I didn't say to stop. For this video, I'll be going over the historic things about the infamous Henry B. Plant, namesake of Plant City, Plant High School, amongst other things, and what he has done to help contribute to this history. And also, what's interesting is this museum is also on the school campus. What are the odds? That's something I've never heard of before. Let's check it out. Here it is. I'm walking on the campus of the University of Tampa. I wouldn't be surprised if anyone tried to recreate the theme song The Friends to that. Good, there's some shade. Hello. Yeah, my full attention. Oh yeah, look at this. This looks like a castle, doesn't it? This is actually a school. Used to be a hotel, then it got converted, and now it's a historic landmark. The sun. Check this out. Yep, my full attention all up in there. There's something else. This campus also has a tree park. It's pretty scenic nonetheless. I'm gonna check it out. But first, that sign over there is calling my name. Yes, that one. Alright, now I got this sign. Let's explore more of this park. Let's start with this ground. Yeah, it looks like there's something over there, something over here. Look, another fountain. And what that says.
that's done. We're going to go more towards the river. Hillsborough, to be exact. This is a pretty nice thing to pay. We'll go this way to get a better shot. Hello from the other side. This is the Hillsborough River. I am facing east, looking at downtown Tampa. Tin can looking building. You may recognize that river walk. Posted that on my other video. If not, get on it. I got some amazing footage on that. I should probably go on these water taxis to see what the Hillsborough River is like. I can get on right here from the school. That's some interesting. Tonight they're doing this not parade in honor of the Gasparilla. I'm sure if I want to go to that. But right now they're doing this music festival. Looks pretty lit. Might check it out. Sunbathing here. And yes, I know the line dance to that. In case you didn't know that, I can line dance. Pretty damn fun. Y'all should check it out one of these days. Yeah, Tampa is definitely being more metropolized by a second. This is definitely not the Tampa I grew up in. It's just so many changes. And for as long as I can remember, I have never seen that bridge go down. Yeah, that elevated thing that's sticking up, not once have I ever seen it gone down. So it makes me wonder, how many people go up there and spray that graffiti? Slow crew or something? Hey man, let's see that harness or something. How the hell you managed to do that yet? Or props to you. So walking along this path. That you got my full attention again. Whoa, that's it. This is it. This is exactly what I'm looking for. I was actually looking for this one, but nice jackpot.